know, I'm not complaining that I've had to do anything, but emotionally, like, I live it.
Okay, we're going over to the horses. Over there. Their names. There's one. Wait, a little close. There. Let's go look at the other one. And this other one over here. Not close, but let's see if we can get them on tape. Oh my god. What is that? Don't guys, I'm beeping sound. Getting even far away now. Oh, not my. I'm at my antlion's farm for my uncle and aunt's wedding. Let's go say hi.
Alright, high five.
Hi, Granddaddy. Say hello.
How you doing, Nolan?
Good.
We having a great time?
Yeah.
I know. We've avoided the rain, and now we're getting ready to eat, and I am hungry. Yes. Alright. Are you hungry, Stella? What do you got on your hand?
It's not.
Cat, you're gonna go somewhere else?
To sit.
Okay. Is that really on?
I'm gonna hang out for a little while
it's
until
on.
Everyone's sitting, and then I'm gonna sit down if I
actually. What's up, dude? What's up, man? What's up? Let me get you on video. Is that video or camera?
Video.
Let me get you. Do something. How you feeling right now?
Show us your dance moves.
No.
Here, take it over.
You're not listening to that guy.
Tell your dad he's sitting over here. Go get your dad. Tell him he's sitting over here.
How? How do you know?
He's sitting right there. There's his name.
Randy Ortiz. I wish I could sit here.
Oh, Chelsea's sitting there.
And Casey's sitting there. Where am I going to sit? Where am I going to sit?
I don't know.
This time I promise I will not freak out and run away. And I promise I will not. In fact, my name is Owen Ortiz. I'm the one who is videotaping. Let's go back over to the horses. I might have to ask my aunt Lina's name because they're at the house. There's a barn, that's where the horses stay. In the barn. Wait, I want to go show you the greenhouse. You can't go inside. This one time I got trapped, kidnapped inside there. There's sprinklers inside, and they sprayed on me while I was walking through. So yeah, I'll show you the outside, but I cannot go inside the greenhouse. Okay, it's right over here. See it all the way over down there? Stop following me! I'm gonna post this on YouTube. Stop. See the greenhouse over there? That's it. monster. He's hardy. Let's go inside the barn. There's no horses in there, but let's just go inside. And let's give you a tour. First horse, horse number one. Horse close to the fence. Okay, I cannot see him that good. Okay, let's not go to the horses. Let's go to the place with more light.
Owen, come on now.
Where are we going? I'm freaking coming. What's your problem, Dad? Okay, put the video on YouTube right here. Please. Coming! Do not see my feet walking? God, he's a troublemaker. He's so mean also. Let's see what he wants.
I know what my ski is. They're supposed to be sitting with you, yeah. And they're about to start. They're all supposed to be sitting.
They're sitting down. Yeah. Oh, gotcha.
That's why I was asking you, do you know where your seat is?
In other words, that goes down.
Yeah, and I need to know where she's sitting, because my kids are supposed to be over there.
And our walkway.
Is there anybody
here? I'm looking. I was lining up. You know where Owen and Arlene's there? Joni. You guys are with me?
We got these off of the table. We had no idea where we're sitting. We just sat. You sit wherever you want to sit.
Come on, guys.
Okay.
Here we go.
You gotta sit with Grandma. Got him?
Oh, I got him all.
Really to welcome you all to the beautiful line at Ernie Farms. I am James King of Grand Haven and Associates, and at this time we're ready to get this party started. So if you can direct your attention here, we would like to invite out first, out of our bridal party, we have Amy Tucker with Joe Rosensteel. We would like to welcome out Mary Clark with Logan Jones.
Ready? Go up front, get close. Hurry.
We have Christine Brown with Sean Houston. Wow, a little preview of the rest of the evening, folks. We'd like to welcome out our maid of honor, Chelsea Cauliflower, with Casey Cauliflower. Have a huge round of applause for your maid of honor, Courtney Ortiz, with your best man, Jason Ziegler.
That's my mom.
And at this time, if all of our guests will please rise. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce for the second time today the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Jesse Ziegler. Offer bouquet. And we'd like to invite our guests to be seated. We're going to go ahead and watch in as the bride and groom dance their first dance.
You don't have to sit down.
Invite up the father of our bride, and he'll share this next dance with his daughter.
Jesse.
What's up, dude? Gentlemen, a round of applause for the father of our bride and his daughter. And we would like to welcome back to the dance floor our groom, and he'll share this next dance with his mother.
I am like the fire. You place the flowers in the vase that you bore today. staring at the fire for hours and hours while I listen to you playing your love songs.
The bride and groom to be seated at the head table with the bridal party, and we'd like to invite to the microphone our father of the bride, Mr. Jeff Cauliflower, for our welcome. So if we can, let's have a huge round of applause once again for your father of the bride, Mr. Jeff Cauliflower.